portrait. But in London, I happened to have been working in a pub in Mayfair for a while, and I had, during the long period of when the pubs close in London in the middle of the day, which is for about 2 hours, I had these same 2 hours to wander around and look at some of the best things you could imagine. At first, I mean, saw a fantastic show of the Francis Bacon in the 50s, and when he was still showing in a small gallery, and I saw the Velasquez, the Popes, the Screaming Pope type, and this wonderful paintings that he did, so homage to Van Gogh and the landscape. This is Francis Bacon, and a lot of others which I could go on naming forever, and I was going around with my arse falling out of my trousers, with not a brass farthing during the course of those times in London. And yet I could see these things and look at them, and of course the National Gallery and so on, and wonderful, absolutely, extremely, really kept me going. I fed on them, you know, and I still do actually, you know, this is wonderful.